They say that death is only the beginning. That sounds about right, since life right now feels like it's ending. Was it me? Was it my fault?
What if I just said I was sorry instead of trying to prove my point? Would that have made a difference?
I guess I'm done. Why am I writing this stupid letter? It's not like anyone's gonna read it.